They're here and there. So if you want to stay with them just a little bit, you can stay with them. Oh,
yeah.
Yeah.
This is just one booth here with patches. Amazing. Anything you don't have?
I'm fixing to get a new vest for another something else for Rocky Lynn Foundation.
Right.
It's a tribute to the crew, and I'm gonna put this one on that one because what he does is honor those who exactly what this says.
Right.
Do what?
ID for the
party. Oh, yeah.
That's
some information. As soon as I know when Rocky Lynn is going to be doing a benefit concert to help raise money for a place called the Dove House. Yeah, okay. Well, be watching because when we find out when he's having it, I'm going to put the information out. Please do everything you can to come. He's doing it for free. It ain't going to cost anybody a dime, but they will be probably taking a donation and stuff to help out with this thing. And we really want to back him. I'm a Rocky Lynn groupie. What he's doing is just awesome. So be looking and watch out for the information. As soon as I get it, I'm going to send it out and everybody knows.
Yeah, that's good.
But I'd love to get a bunch of them to go for it.
Yeah. So, I know what
okay. See, I've never heard of it. See, what Rocky did, he explained it. You know, he said, here's what happened. Is when a child is sexually abused, they sit in front of a lawyer, right, and a doctor, right, and a psychiatrist, and then another doctor, right, and then maybe another lawyer, and then maybe another doctor, and then you go to court, and then you sit in front of a judge, and he said what the Dove House does is you send him in front of one person, that person has an earbud, and the doctor, the lawyer, and all those people are sitting up the stairs, and they get one opportunity to ask all the questions that they need to ask. And the kids are pressured no more, they don't have to deal with anybody else, and it's all over and done with, and they don't have to ever be confronted with any of that. And he said they walk into a room with 10,000 teddy bears, you know, and it's a place for them to be able to not have to go through the stress of all that.
People don't realize, they think, well, somebody's charged, but they don't understand,
has to go through.
Exactly right.
Through that process.
Exactly. It's a good organization.
We are going to back. Matter of fact, he introduced the guy that's doing, his name is Ken Wooten, and Cindy went and started talking to him. She said, I'm behind him on this thing.
Yeah.
And everything else he does, he's just amazing.
Definitely.
I will.
Definitely.